we had the regional dialogue in Mumbai as a run-up to the World Sustainable Development Summit, which will be organized by TERI in October in New Delhi. The focus of the regional dialogue was basically building climate resilient, sustainable and smart cities. The idea was that, with the sustainable development goals now in place, which have a specific goal on urban agenda, which is the goal 11, how is it that cities in India and specifically coastal cities like Mumbai can take up these goals and translate them into their urban planning and development processes. There were a number of ideas that came up as part of this dialogue. The sessions focused both on the technical approaches that can be taken up as well as partnerships and innovations that will help in taking forth the sustainable development agenda in cities. We'll now be having the World Sustainable Development Summit in October in New Delhi, and we hope to take the outcomes of this dialogue there and put it on a larger platform at the national and international level.